When tonight, Wapakoneta will clinch at least a share of the WBL title, the eighth in school history. As it appears, first-year head coach Travis Moyer is 2 years ahead of schedule. You see, the last three times Wapak won the WBL, it was in years ending in 1986, 96, and 2006. Is it hunting season? Definitely a boisterous student section in the camo. Second quarter, Wapak's already up 28-0. Second down at the 26, Adam Henderson catches it from Cody Morgan. Wapak set up for first down. The play worked last time. How about again? This time Golden. Morgan to Henderson. 35-0. Wapak. Van Wert trying to step up the running game. Justice Tussin. Fancy footwork, but look at that Redskin defense. Been so stout all year long. 7:19 left in the second quarter. Watch this. John Eaton emerges from right down the middle. Keegan Hardman, the only defender close. Touchdown, Eaton, 72-yard touchdown, makes it 42-0. Van Wert continues to play hard, pass Colin Smith, setting up the first down. Next play, Smith again with the ball. Run out of bounds, this time by Adam and the Hendersons. But no match for Wapak tonight. They get the shutout, 42-0, claiming at least a share of the WBL title.